What's up, guys? I'm back today with another Madden Mobile 21 video, and in today's video I'm going to show you guys how you can get some free coins. It's going to depend on how many free coins you get, but let me show you guys how much I have been able to earn just today. I hopped on the game today. I saw this notification earlier in the week. I forget exactly when it did come out, but I think it's only available for 19 more hours, at least is what it shows on my screen. But it is the National Guard, the Army National Guard live event that is available. So we're going to head over here to Solo Madden today. And this is the event right here. It's super easy. I think it was like you needed 60-something rushing yards. Super easy. You can complete it in like one or two attempts. And that is super easy. I can spend gems to unlock it, which maybe I'll do, but we'll see what happens. I don't even know how many gems I have. But like I said, do this, you can complete it 10 times, and if you read right here, master basic training to begin building your legacy, earn a 69 plus overall base player, 40 TP, and a chance at a 80 over plus overall base guard with every win. First win rewards a 70 overall base guard. You get a pack every single time that you play it. You can play it up to 10 times, and these are the players that I've earned. So all the gold players you see here are players that I earned from those 10 packs. So Brett Kern, obviously, as you just saw, he's going to be worth a little bit more. But as you can see, I earned 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 gold players out of 10 packs, which is insane. The first win, obviously, you get an offensive guard. I think I got this offensive guard right here. Not even going to try to pronounce his last name. Going to butcher it beyond belief. But as you can see, these are 7 free players that I can sell. Brett Kern obviously is going to be worth the most here. 82,000 coins is the cheapest one on the auction house. Probably won't sell, so maybe like 50, 60K. But that's free coins that I literally did nothing to do. Took 2 minutes, did the live event, and then played automated all the rest of them, which is 9 more. So 10 free packs here. Let's see what a set. Let's see what a 70 overall gold player is going for. Let's just say 70 overall, cheapest player. Cheapest price, 12,500 maybe. So under 12,500, 9,000 maybe? Under 9,000, even at 5,000. It's probably going for more than 5K. Okay, so about 5,000 coins is probably what you can sell all these gold players for. But if you think about it, all these 70 overall gold players, that's 5K, 10K, 15, 20, 25. Might be able to sell Malik Jackson for a little bit more, say 35, and then obviously Brett Kern, call it 65K. That's about 100K pretty much for free. And obviously, if you pull an elite player, which you have the opportunity to, going to be making more of coins, obviously, if you pulled more high value players like a Brett Kern, more Brett Kerns, you know, different higher value players, you're going to be making more coins, obviously. But anyways, that is going to be my quick videos for today. Like I said, I think this is only available for 19 more hours. Let me go check really quickly because I didn't read it when I first checked on it. So yeah, 19 more hours, 19 hours, 24 minutes is what it is still available right now. So I'm uploading this today exactly when I'm right after I'm recording this video. So if you guys haven't already played this live event, definitely make sure to go through and play the live event and get some free coins. Super easy. About 100K is what I was probably going to be able to get. Maybe you'll get more, maybe you'll get less, but free coins or free players to upgrade your team. My entire offensive line is silver, so I could probably use a ton of those offensive line players on my team. So yeah. Anyways, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please make sure to hit the like button and consider subscribing to the channel. I upload a lot of gameplay videos on Madden Mobile 21 and potentially other videos in the future. And yeah, anyways, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. See you guys. So I wanted to add this other part into the video, edit on, and show you guys opening these packs. The first one I ended up getting a gold player, obviously, was the first time. I paid the 200 gems, unlocked it so I could go show you guys what packs or what we could pull in these packs. So let's go through it, 10 players. So there's one gold player. So two, I guess we'll go 2 gold players so far, 3 gold players, 4 gold players. We got 5. So we are 5 for 5 out of these packs so far. Oh, 5 out of 6. Six out of 7. Totally lost what I was saying there. 7 out of 8, 7 out of 9. Head into the last pack here. And 7 out of 10 players that we were able to get gold. Obviously, the first one is a guaranteed gold player, which isn't bad. But like I said, 7 out of 10 packs there were gold players. Even if you could sell those at 5K a piece, that is 35,000 coins. Free coins to get. That is kind of hard to pass up on free coins. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. And I'm going to end this video off here. And I'll talk to you guys in the next one. See you guys.